So the clock runs to 4:35. I mean,
there's no panic in this Webb City team. They look very much like they did in the first quarter. Roderick's going to take it to the end zone for a Webb City touchdown. Roderick from 3 yards out. And it's not over yet, football fans.
Well, now it's going to be up to that defense to get another stop and try and get the ball back.
Roderick gets the 6 from 3 yards out with 4:22 to play, and that'll bring Corey Dooley on to attempt the extra point.